This month, Indians throughout are celebrating the Winter Harvest Festival of Lohri, celebrated popularly amongst Hindus and Sikhs all over. The festival, which signifies harvesting of the crops in northern India, a festival marked with sentiments of community togetherness, positive thoughts, festive celebrations, and much more. Traditional bonfire ceremony to performing traditional Gitta and Bhangra folk dances, Lohri Churi presents a strong display of culture and its tradition amongst the Indian communities. In New Jersey, recently the Indian American community came together in much Punjabi spirit, recently held at the Khushiyan Bhari Lohri 2009 festivities. Community leaders and much more in gathering, the events of Vendor Bazaar, Indian foods and performance arts. Let's take a look at what the attendees told ITV Gold on the occasion.
Happy Lohri, everyone. So this event has turned out to be a great success, and this was a very small attempt from us to mimic what we have back in India, the same Punjabi culture here. If you see, we have Gidda, we have Jago, we have bonfire, we, you know, put the Moongfali and Revri, make circles, do prayers. So this is very good for our kids also. They see this, they try to understand this. So, and I'm seeing that people, everybody, this is like a family event, you know, it's like a very big extended family for Punjabis. So once again, thank you so much, and this has been organized by Bliss Entertainment and Events, and we are hoping to do more events like this. Thank you so much. Happy Lohri once again.
Lohri is the best Punjabi festival of the year, and so is Sunny.